Respiratory Distress Syndrome or RDS is a serious condition that affects premature babies, causing breathing difficulties and alveolar collapse, often leading to death. This condition requires an ICU setup and CPAP device for treatment. Rural areas in India, however, often do not have ready access to ICU facilities, requiring babies with RDS to travel long distances to the nearest tertiary care center. The time taken for transportation is often fatal. In India, RDS causes the deaths of over 1.5 lakh babies annually, with one-third of deaths occurring during transportation. Saans, a neonatal transport CPAP device which can be used to maintain a continuous positive airway pressure in premature babies, thus helping babies suffering from RDS reaching the nearest ICU. Saans provides a blended flow of oxygen and filtered humidified air at a continuous positive pressure of 0 to 8 centimeters of water at corresponding airflow rates of 4 to 6 liters per minute. Furthermore, Saans has been designed specifically for low resource settings. The device can be operated in multiple power modes: DC, battery, compressed gas, and a patented first in the world manual mode in instances where electricity or compressed gas is not available. Weighing around 5 kilograms, the device is portable and its user-friendly operation allows for effective use even when skilled healthcare staff are not available. Saans is a product of Koyo Labs, an ISO 13485 registered company. We are a Bangalore-based medical device startup developing innovative products for the emergency and critical care space. For more information, please contact us at Koyo Labs.